This dude kept trying to hit me with chaos fucking chaos fireballs and shit. I hit them with a fucking soul sphere. One crystal soul sphere, damn near killed the invader with one hit.
Alright, let's try this shit. So far, I've been bodying people, so hopefully this can continue.
People need to get that magic resistance, so look out my face. Like, how you got a pyromancy hand if you can't take a crystal soul sphere?
I need to attune my magic correctly in the right slots.
Boom.
Should be Poison Mist, then Fire Tempest. Then anything else I want, Great Combustion. Who's this? Slap and Combustion. Fireball takes way too long, so I'll just slap another Combustion. Alright, I tried the Rapier already. The Rapier. It works great. The Gargoyle's Halberd. Now I'm trying this Lightning Uchi. Lightning Uchi, 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 Uchi. Uchi, Uchi, Uchi. Dried Finger. Oh, I was invaded immediately with the quickness. Let's see who comes. Hello there. Hi. Hello there. Lightning Shelter.
No.
Alright, let's start this. Oh, this same guy I fought before. Okay. Ooh. Don't let me do that, bro.
All I want is fucking.
Oh my god, that was rape, but thank you for trying. Ah la la. I'll be taking these humanities since you won't be needing them anymore. Na 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 na. Yo, body bags, that kill was for you, bro. That was for you. Ending lives. Just for you, bro. Can I get my props though? Can I get my props? Can I be like, yo, come on, give me that. I know the stream is delayed, but you should have seen the ass whooping that just happened. What if he's watching you beat him and talk shit at the same time? Hey, that's not my problem, bro.
I've been toxic for some.
It was dope though. That Lightning Uchi, he let me hit him with light. I need more green blossoms. I should go buy them. Yeah, let me go buy them though. Let me go buy them real quick, so. Yo, Rayon, the more important question is why aren't you in this phone call? That's the more important question there. Yo, Zeta, you gotta help me in this campaign I'm doing. I bodied five people already. You try to dare enter this world.
been toxic poison for at least 10 minutes, huh?
Toxic poison, no bueno.
No bueno, no bueno. I don't have any fear toxic.
Rayan says he's gonna join soon. Okay, KKK. Okay.
Taking a sweet ass time.
That was Peachy. Peachy don't want in on the call. Wop. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, please. I said excuse me. I said nicely. It just wouldn't move, man.
Yeah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hello there. I just want green blossoms. Oh, he doesn't sell them. I know who sells them. No, I didn't want to use it. Ah, man. I'm fucking up, bro. I'm fucking up. It's the guy in Sands Fortress who sells them. Who sells Pine Risen, though?
Bottomless Box.
Who?
Bottomless Box.
I was asking, do you know who sells the Pine shit? I believe this guy sells it. Let's go find out. They're very much needed right now. Ah, crap. Excuse me. Just making my way through. Excuse me. Excuse me, Blades. Excuse me, sir. You mind if I just come in here real quick? Thank you. Crestfallen does sell the green blossoms. Doomhall sells 5 cold. We'll see. We're about to find out right now. Can I make this jump? That's the more important question. Can I make this jump? Of course you can. Hello there, sir. Ooh, green blossoms. Thank you. I'll be taking all of them. What else do you have? Alright. Since we get, we got what we wanted.
We did it.
Time to use that dried finger real quick. Alright, Lightning Uchi? Nah, let's just... Lightning Uchi feels... Well, it wasn't even Lightning Uchi that was doing damage. It was just... it was the Poison Mist and the Fire Tempest. That's way too much for people.
Yeah, I saw a dope brute build where the person just... They put on Iron Flesh and they were just walking around with two butchering knives.
Oh, I saw that one too. Who is this fella? Viper 9. Do you want a PvP? It looks like you do. What happened to this poor soul? Tell me your story. Okay, there's no story to be told. Bum, 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 na, 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 na. You know, I want to get one parry in. Then I feel like a god. See, I wish I had the blue eye orb or the red eye orb so I can invade. But I don't have those luxuries anymore.
I forgot what new build there is, but I'm just doing a sorcerer build.
I'm in a forest cabin right now, so.
Is high intelligence
city. Oh, hello there. Save the fish. It looks like you want a PvP. Let me summon you. Well, I guess not. Let me not summon you. Hello there, young fella. Hello there. Shall we proceed? Okay. Formalities are over, and we're in here now. You're a laggy fella, aren't you? Oh, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are laggy. Well, it's time to put the poison mist down. Oh, good backstab, good backstab. You're not gonna take these forever though, bro. They start hurting after a while. Come on, man! You can't just let me combust you to death. My god! Rayon, tell me you witnessed that. I forgot to give him his bow. Are you not entertained? Zeta, I wish you would put out the stream and see what just the events that just occurred.
Yeah, I would be keeping that.
Rhea said too many people giving free bodies. Oh, that's right. Your Xbox not near your computer.
Yeah.
Yo, why did he let me combust him to death? Alright, let's go back in there. I don't think he was ready. I think that was the problem. He wasn't ready. He said, no, please, please, no, please, please, no, I'm not ready. Not ready for this. I'm on the road.
Yeah, that's what Ariel did. He put out the poison mist and then he fire tempest.
Oh, you saw it?
Nah. I didn't. I was just telling him to do that.
Okay. KKK.
Why
aren't you? I don't need a homework bone right now. What should I put on? Ah, somebody's invading me. I don't know what to throw on. Let's just throw this on.
Fucking harpy.
Oh, invasion canceled? What happened?
Harpy.
There we go. Down. Hello there, young lad. Let's get formalities. Let's get this going. Ah, he ready for business. Oh, ooh, that hurt. It's Fihan. Oh, okay, that's doing damage. Let's nerf this a little bit.
Yeah, 120.
Oh wow.
Power
bro. Oh wow. He was able to swing it. GG's my friend. GG's. You were the first one to conquer.
Pretty much.
He came in here with the Spy Honda. And just took lives. I'm a hollow now? Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. Well then. Let's go get our humanities back so we can become human. Let me put the lightning Uchi away. Use L Chaos Halberd? Yeah. Let's go back into the fray. I wish sprint was like the left thumbstick or some shit.
The point is obvious choice. What's the best what? I see what you did there. 27-year-old.
Z-spur.
Finger at
go, you know, the first building you could go up to the left. So let's say you go to the, when you go through the front gate, you see the base, like the base guy dudes, go up, go to the left, go all the way on top where the harpies come at you, and drop down. You'll see the dried finger on the ledge. It's like by a window. Wow. Oh, well, someone is coming.
Well, that. The first building you're able to get into.
I was gonna summon that guy, but. Never mind.
In the world. More frequent invaders. Yeah.
wish this invader would show up. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. Invasion cancel.
You only use it when you're able to put soapstones down.
I guess he wants action. Let's summon him since he's facing the door, right?
I want Priscilla's dagger on this character, or do I just want to slaughter her and fucking slash her throat open and drink her life force? Just cut open her throat, drink her essence so that I too can gain the power of the dragon.
But Priscilla dagger is poison damage, right? Not toxic. Okay, it's okay.
I'm at the DLC tracer.
Is when do I get to see you die again? I don't know, probably in the next one. Blade, that's right. What am I looking for? Should I leave an invasion sign? Let's try doing that.
I can't even wield the boyfriend man, huh? My bad.
Somebody please summon me. So after you murder Priscilla, you're making your way over?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good day, Charles.
I'm gonna cut off Priscilla's tail and slice over her throat, drink her ass and become the new god of dragon. Spread the world.
Yeah, what if bosses drink us as flowers? you're about to kill them. Like, mm-hmm.
they eventually start regenerating, so I mean, it's pretty much true.
Somebody please invade me. Yo, Ram, you need to get your character to 120 so we could get in here.
You said there's a jungle boss though? No.
For Priscilla?
Nah, Peachy asked if, he asked if Gabe and Dragon had a boss though.
No.
I already said that.
Yeah, no, you do get his tail though. I just read your message about FIFA, bro. Anytime you want it, let me know.
It's rats. Ratsy human.
Does no one want to invade anymore? I had 5 people before I got slaughtered. Protect their souls. Nobody knows.
Those raspy human.
Should I go to Undead Burg and PvP there? Or attempt to PvP there?
Priscilla, hey, how's it going? You know, remember me? Nah, of course not. The first time we met, but I just want to know. You got nice eyebrows, you know, the kind of heels, but hey, I like a little irregularity in a woman. So,
I don't have any cracked red eye orbs.
I like a little irregularity in the woman.
If I did, I would be using them. The only thing I do have is a stupid this shit. Somebody's invading. Switch back to my other ring. Well, never mind then, huh?
Yeah.
I wish people would make up their minds. What the hell? Oh, okay. I guess he changed his mind.
Come on, babe. I want you there. I thought I was gonna take you there. Then I'm gonna.
Oh, it's a Schweinhinder guy, bro.
Slice open his neck. Make your ass.
Go ahead. Yeah, I saw you do that shit.
I can't sell it if I drank it.
Oh, you won't even let me get back up here. Oh, it has a sting. I didn't know that.
Yo, how does she hit me if I'm still though?
The autocorrect of the swings, I'm just not liking that.
Scales, so the spouse gun should be slicing through its head like butter. There we go. The moment her tail came off, she was dead. She was serious. She had no more purpose.
Xbox? Yeah, unfortunately.
What?
No, someone asked me. Xbox? I said, yeah, unfortunately.
So I was using until I accidentally used it.
Will I get bodied again by the same Schweinhinder guy? That's fine, Hinder. The way it swings is just so weird, because I think he whiffs. Why don't you move to a place with more PvP, like the Berg? I was thinking that. Does the Berg have... If the Berg has more activity, then I'll definitely go there. I don't know where the most popular place is. Thank you, Winston.
I don't know why everybody at PvP is in the Berg.
I don't know. I guess because it's easy to get to when you're right next to the fire.
It's not like you can warp.
I mean, you can't warp there either, but... I feel like there was an easier way to get there. The Berg. Pittsburgh. No?
Maybe. I have a Titanite slab. I don't want to wait for this one to do that. Yo, I got the Balder side sword.
Yo, that Titanite slab. Throw it over here this way, bro.
Hell no.
We boys, right? It's the boy Peaches. What's up, Peaches? It's always been the Berg. Oh, we're about to check out the Berg. Excuse me, fellas. I'm just walking by here. Thank you. Please don't shoot me in the back. I much appreciate it. I missed the jump. It's okay. We made it here, though, right?
We did it.
Okay, the Berg time. Let me slap a dry. Oh, hello there. Hello there, good sir. I see you were ready to attack me without any warning. That's okay. I forgive you. I don't have any red eye. Oh, hello there. You're just gonna keep hitting me while I'm putting down my stuff? Thank you. That was nice of you.
Even in, like, after I asked for forgiveness, after shooting Guinevere in the face, the firekeeper of Anolando still don't like me.
Oh, wow. What's a gamer tag? Hey, my gamer tag is the same as the channel name.
Dark Sun Gwendolyn still loves me.
So it's X Aerial Assault X.
That's all that matters. Legends on his covenant.
I see we have more. Okay.
So it's dope though. Hit this dude with a fucking a crystal.
Oh, what the?
Crystal Soul Spear. That shit damn near took his whole life.
Oh, this imagine is weird.
Imagine if I hit him with a Dark Bead. That's the thing. I don't use Dark Beads in PvP when I really should. I'm gonna start doing it. Dark Orb takes too long to cast. But Dark Bead is just
instant. I really wish I had blue cracked orb, or I mean... Blue eye orb or some red cracked orbs. Yeah. Okay, that's gonna work.
I mean, twinkling titanite.
It should be okay. I am a level 120, so we should be able to PvP.
Yeah, I wanted to fucking want to make once, a knight character, once. But like the whole time I want him to just wear the elite knight armor. Even though
I'm in level 209. 209 is high. I would be able to PvP in my other account, not this one.
You know,
how many cracked orbs you need? I don't know. Just whatever. PvP solo is 125. Well, you guys are more than welcome to come here and try to join in the fun. What happened? Zeta?
With Ariel, right?
What about it?
I was told that I was talking to Beavis and Gravitat.
Oh, yeah, I know that. No, but you said area. And I'm like, okay.
Yeah, because he said you got to be at level 138 so you can PvP with, and then you pause. And I'm like, the area, right?
No, no, I'm a 120. So where he's at right now, he's fine.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Wow, I got to run all the way to the blacksmith.
How many? 10? Oh, well, bless you if you could give me 99 of them.
Gotta run to the giant blacksmith. But lo and behold, I might get invaded on my way there.
I can make a new account if you want. I get up to 120 level in 5 minutes. Well, Panda, you're more than welcome to join in the fun. I'm just trying to PvP. Just kill the knight.
No,
nobody wants to invade me.
You believe in yourself.
Zeta, nobody wants to invade me. Why? Is it because I'm a Katarina?
Yeah.
I'm a sexy Katarina? Is that it? I'm a sexy blue-haired Katarina?
You're an ugly Katarina.
A sexy blue-haired Katarina with that vicious smile?
I got the Abyss Great Sword. I mean, I don't have the Abyss Great Sword, but I had the Soul of Artorias, but I just don't want to do nothing with it.
You could throw it down over here, you know?
Why would I do that?
I'd be more than willing to take it off your hands.
Why would I do that?
Just a suggestion, bro.
And it's a DLC item anyway, so I mean, we don't know if you can use it or not.
Who knows? But it says I can make weapons. Like, once I have when I'm at the Giant, it says, oh, I need all of the story or whatever to make this weapon. But I don't have DLC.
Yeah.
I really wish I had cracked bread. See, this is why I didn't want to kill Priscilla, but she had to die.
Soul of Artorias is 16,000. Dude, as strong as aggressive as Artorias was, he should have been 20,000.
I had the DLC. I can give you the soul. Oh, well, thank you.
Manus is going to be 20,000. Manus is annoying, but I mean, you know. I can't use his soul for anything, because when I get his soul, I'm going to have to give it to Snuggly to get the Pursuer's magic bow.
That's fine. I'll be here for a while, hoping for some action to go down.
The Velka rapier only goes to plus 5?
If it's a unique weapon, it only goes to plus 5. Did you need Twinkling Titanite to upgrade it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's only plus 5. Ricard's rapier is better. Place your register. Yeah, I did.
Velka spells are magic,
though. Oh. Yeah, okay, I keep placing it down, so hopefully. Hopefully you see it.
Velka's Arabia.
Yeah. Does anybody actually get to land at it? I'd be surprised if anybody gets to hand the. Ooh, I almost made a mistake. Oh, I'm being summoned. Well, let's see who it is.
I'll wear.
Who has summoned me? Winston Wolf. Oh, he got ninja rolls. He's fast. He's quite nimble and fast. Oh, he just wants to get it in.
I want to just run around with the Wanderer gear on. That's actually my favorite gear to wear. To do what? I believe summoning people with red summons, just like everything else. You gotta be either 10 above or 10 below. Unless I'm mistaken.
Ooh, I know I roll out the way, but it's just okay. No, you'll be BS. GG's. Oh, I got bodied there. Hey, whose souls are those? Are those my souls? Can't be. Am I hollow? No, I'm human. Why can't I see soapstones? If you kill the boss, I believe you can't see the soapstone. That being the Demon Tars.
The Wanderer's gear, that's just in lifetime, right?
I believe so, yeah. Along with the Shadow gear. Let's use Charcoal Pyromancer, right? Let's try that. Place your soapstone where crossbow and dead is. I'll try to put it there. Don't use the Uchi. My trusty Uchi, bro. Let me use the lightning Uchi.
It's like invaders know that when they invade most times that they're being super fucking inconvenient, but they just don't care.
Oh, someone summoning me. Ask PG if you're summoning me.
Yeah, Aria wants to know if you're summoning him.
Nah, somebody, it must be someone else. It's just okay.
He said he can't see any sometimes.
Ask him if he killed the Demon Taurus. Oh, it's the same guy. I think it is.
He wants to know if he killed the Demon Taurus.
Take a bow.
So you did kill him.
Yeah, so that's why you can't summon me.
I mean, hey, it.
Got a backstabbing. How come he's not losing any HP? I'm looking at his bar the whole time. I didn't see anything go down whatsoever. That.
often do you do PvP?
Whenever I'm in the mood for it. Good shit, Winston.
You said whenever he's in the mood for it. I mean, shit. At first, he was like, fuck PvP.
I have 2.3. That's why. Because I didn't see your HP move till now. Till I got that backstab in. I was like, wow, Winston's HP is not going down for shit. I got baby health. Evo pools. No, Marvel's tomorrow. That's why I'm not really bothering with Evo today. Okay, time to kill these,
Yo. I don't have the right shit for God, play PvP. I wanna be Solaire, but at the same time, I don't have...
It's Vitality Gauge, CV, bro. Can you stop swinging at me? Thank you.
I just don't have a lightning spear.
CV, bro.
And my...
Okay.
And I don't have any... I don't have good faith either.
This is a Pyromancy build. And I'm not using Pyromancy. let's use Dried Finger. I'll settle down my invasion sign somewhere. Yeah, you had a lot of health. A lot.
You know, the best build in the world. Savior of the universe build. 50 all over the board.
let me see. I don't really like the I'll use it for this round. Dread Finger. Oh, that's right, since you're summoning, I gotta keep putting it down every 30 seconds or so.
Poison
Wanna do some PvP in Blighttown? Can we do it in Blighttown? I didn't even know we can do it in Blighttown.
I don't know why I thought I was playing Dark Souls 2 and I
the depths, to sorry.
The fast climb the ladder.
The depths. Can we do it in the depths? Where? By the bonfire, I think.
I got my wanderer shit.
Giant rat arena. But that takes what level are you? I'm 120. Unless you're asking, raise your hands. Then I think he's at 130, son. Who has summoned me to the world? Winston. Oops, sorry. Let's see. What do I want? Take a bow. Slap on the green boss. I can see his build size after this fight. Sure. Okay, let's go. Oh, nice dodge. Ooh, I did not like that. See, I don't really use a Chaos Halberd. Alright, let me just use my... Oh, nice break. Oh, wow, that did nothing.
Yo, can you kill the Firekeeper in Firelink? Or you can only wait for what's the
thing? I rolled, though.
I want
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, that was far. That was like, that was a weird hitbox right there.
He said, meet him at the giant rat.
GG's.
Be there, be square.
The Claren. Can I see this build stats after this fight? Sure. Build stats aren't all that great. Vitality's at 40, 2 and 34, endurance 38, dexterity 45. It's a pyromancy build. Looks like PC. No, it's Xbox 360. Xbox One. the depths. Where in the depths, though? Let's see. Oh no! Don't teleport. I need to get my.
So many cursed
I need to get my souls again. That's okay. Why did I teleport here?
I haven't been cursed yet. I'm trying to figure out how everyone just dies through it so often.
Dies where? Cursed. Oh, the curse? I don't know how. That's Rayon. He got cursed.
He didn't die by it,
did he? Yeah, he did. You die when you get cursed.
Good.
Oh, am I doing Fatboy rolls? Oh, no, those are medium rolls. No, this is Xbox.
Yeah, I saw a funny.
Unfortunately, it's Xbox.
I saw a funny video of this dude. He invaded someone and
Persian stone.
The person he invaded had modded health, so it was infinite health.
Thank
so
you.
They died to a curse though.
So. Oh, am I being invaded? No, it's just people all in here.
Yeah, bro.
He said the devs. Persian stone. Oh, Rand's stone attack. El Persian stone, bro. Peachy, where? Where can we do this? No, I could.
Well, he said the rat thing.
I mean, we could do it right next to the bonfire. No, not unfortunate. Are you piping? Piping?
Are you piping?
Piping.
Piping.
Yeah, I don't get it.
As it sounds wrong. Piping. Are you piping?
Oh, PvPing. Yes, I am PvPing. I'm PvPing. Winston, if you can make yourself or make your way to the depths. I think we can PvP here. I'm waiting for this guy. For Peachy. I'm right by. Tell him to go to the bonfire, bro.
We got 95. Ariel said go to the bonfire.
Because I could put my invasion sign right there next to the bonfire.
Yeah. So you can put his invasion sign down.
Can I join you? Sure. Just. We're going to try the PvP in the depths. I doubt it'll work.
Yeah, you making me want to go there now.
I hate the depths. We could go to the Berg, but. Ask on Peach if he has the invasion sign. If he does, he just put it down and
I'm on my way.
And it's not good to PvP. Where's another good spot to PvP? Because I don't. Peachy killed the Moonlight Taurus. Moonlight Butterfly Forest is a good place too. Are you talking about like the Forest Covenant place? I see your sign. Hey, if you see my sign, summon me. Go ahead. No, I'm willing to fight anybody. It's mostly Berg and Forest. Berg and Forest. See, the Berg sounds so popping, though. Oh, no. Moonlight now.
But when I was
went away, haha. It'll probably appear again. The one where you kill the butterfly.
Yeah, the death bonfire. Which one?
The only death bonfire there is.
I thought there was more than one.
Nah.
Nigga, don't talk to me like I'm stupid, nigga. Thank you.
I ain't say shit, bro.
Nigga said the only one in the death, nigga. Nigga, you know that shit.
I really wish I had cracked red eye orbs. I really do. Too bad I killed the Covenant. The only item I have is a stupid, shitty dragon eye.
It doesn't. But it's a start.
Ask him what bosses haven't he killed yet.
Ariel said, what bosses haven't you killed yet?
I have 99 of them. I can drop you like 60 if you want. Sure, I'll take them, because I wish I would have joined the Dark Wraith.
He said he didn't kill Ceaseless Discharge.
Ceaseless Discharge? Did he kill Sif?
He said, did you kill Sif?
The wolf.
He said no.
Oh, okay. Good. Then we could PvP there. We should be able to. I just want somewhere where we could all PvP. Everybody in the chat wants to PvP. I'll PvP. Somewhere we could all meet up and just crack at it. I have dropped 99 for you. Like, I guess the depths is no bueno. Hello, loud way to whatever meeting. I honestly just need something to invade people. Or if my summon sign. See, this isn't efficient enough for me, the summon sign.
So, you know the hallway where, like, you walk, it's like you kill a hollow with a sword, and then down the hallway, there's a whole bunch of blobs on the ceiling, and then there's a hollow right down the hallway.
Yeah.
And I'm talking to PC.
Oh. I just have so many. I'll take any cracked red eye orb. If you guys see my sign, I'm a 120. Just summon me.
I'm in the bonfire room. I just don't see anything.
Oh. You gotta do praise the sun. You gotta do the praise the sun while coming in here, bro.
Yo, Rayon. Yo, I heard niggas been letting Ariel just body him.
Yo, bro, I seen it too. This is like that,
Winston. Winston's been bodying me this whole time.
Free murdering, though.
I like that build. Winston, you gotta tell me that build. It's all vitality and health.
I don't like this armor. It's too heavy. Heavy armor is never bueno.
You know, I should have tuned my magic.
Do I have elite armor? No, of course not. I don't know why I don't have that, but yeah, I don't have it.
I really shouldn't be using Great Chaos Fireball. It's bad.
I want to wear. Painting is awful.
I feel like PvP in the Duke's archives. Let me go over there.
Epic's Panda HD, thank you.
Should probably go get Ornstein's armor, huh?
But Rayon, when you gonna make a level 120 character so you can get this work?
Get work from who?
Get this work, bro.
From who, though?
In the world.
Build.
Well, I'm into the depths now. 72 right now, so I'm on my way up.
Oh, okay. Thank you. You just hooked me up with the build website. This is dope.
I don't know if this.
You need to share the wealth, bro.
I already did. Soul level 125, vitality 78. You got 78 vitality, bro. 36 endurance. Oh, loud pack. Thank you. Let's see, faith, Dexterity 40. I like this build. I actually like it a lot.
I don't have a redstone spellstone, so does that mean I can't see shit?
I found it for 10 minutes ago. What the fuck? A solo level 1, right? Most builds would have that much. Do they? That's a lot. I have shitty health then.
How much does he have? 78?
78?
I definitely don't know what most builds are. Because
I got 40 vitality. It's a Vite gauge build. I like the build, though. I really do. It makes you feel like he can do anything and swing however many times you want. Instead of relying on green blossoms. These green blossoms just no bueno.
Oh, wait, but I have 72 endurance on my other version. No, he's like 200.
Mostly, I use the CB and Silver Knight Spear. I don't know.
Silver Knight Sword, bro. The Silver Knight Sword is what.
Can you host? Host. Wait, I thought we were talking about end.
My vitality is 31.
Endurance. No, endurance, I believe, is 45. 78 endurance?
No.
Holy crap.
No, I used it on accident. Oh my god.
Mistakes are made.
I use my dried finger on accident.
Did you get invaded? Because I haven't got invaded yet. Unless you can't get invaded in the bonfire place.
I'm at Duke's Archives. You can get invaded
here. No need for that much endurance. Except you have Havel's. Havel what? Mom? I keep summoning you and keep selling. Oh, maybe because I keep picking it up. I just go with 47 max. Why wouldn't you have a Havel Mom, though? Or 82 for the giant? I don't know what Havel Mom is. These are new terms I'm learning now. Yeah, I have one with 82 endurance. Holy raw! MSGS. I almost read it as Metal Gear Solid. Say. I also have my giant mom. It's my favorite build. I need to learn what this mom is. Havel's mom. Havel? Havel? Havel?
That should be Havel. Havel.
Most people just say Havel.
Havel.
Havel. I don't know why I switched this armor for
him. It's try hard talk. I want to learn this try hard talk though. I want to be a part of the clique. I want to understand this try hard terminology.
Yeah, you know what sucks? I'm doing all this work to clear out Luke's archives so that I can fight people, and I'm probably just gonna die as soon as I'm done.
Oh, Winston says the best place to PvP is the Berg. You got the blue orb, right?
What sensitivity? You guys play on your camera speed, because I gotta have mine at 10.
Okay, assault.
It's gotta be a 10. So I didn't,
I'm almost there. Okay. I kind of feel bad making you run here. I thought you had the Lord Vessel. I have a giant mom, Kumo.
PC said he put his sign down, though.
I'm the only one that get the job done.
No, Ram, do you wish to partake in...
Currently level 72, bro. Come on, give me a
break. You know how to level up, bro.
I don't know how to level up, honestly.
You roll? You do the roll. You do the roll. The soul roll.
I'm not a part of that.
You do the soul roll, bro. Just roll and soul. Roll and soul. You gotta do the roll and soul, bro. I'm right. My sign is right in front of, in the door.
Where?
Right, bonfire, door,
location,
sign,
location,
in front.
Location.
Bonfire, door, sign, in front.
Oh my goodness. I'm obviously at Duke's Archives. That's why I'm saying location.
Oh!
Okay. The devs.
Damn.
Devs. I swear, niggas be talking to me like I was stupid, but...
I thought you were aware of where we were at.
I'm not touching this bonfire yet.
I have a Pokemon not many people know about. Man, I wish I knew these terminologies. I'm about to soul roll right now.
No, don't do the soul roll on in public. Don't do it.
What's it mean? Soul roll, yeah. Gwendolyn, so.
You'll entice people to join their evil task.
I'm pretty sure they know how to soul roll.
Don't soul roll, people. Don't do it. Whatever he's doing, don't follow.
They know how to soul roll.
This man is trying to doom you all into infinite.
Nah, if they do PvP, they soul roll.
No, they don't. They don't have to necessarily do it, bro. Please, don't do it, people.
They soul roll.
Don't be a victim.
This is how you PvP. You soul roll. Don't do this in your first playthrough.
Don't be a victim, please. Please don't be a victim. This is your first playthrough. Please.
No, this isn't.
Yeah, on that character it is.
On the character, but it's not in the game. This is a PvP character.
You're evil.
You gotta do the soul roll, bro.
Don't do it, people.
Nah, that's enough soul rolling.
Gotta give me that lure, that's ugly. It's a long trip here. I'm not joining the Covenant, though. I'm leaving.
No, ask PC, he's still trying to summon me.
PC, you want to know if you're still trying to summon me? He said he saw your sign, but he got killed by an invader.
Ah! Uh-oh, more builds? Bless you, child.
It's coming up, boys. It does come up, boys.
What is this? 46 vitality. These are big numbers, like 64 endurance and stuff. It's just new to me.
I'm the only one that get the job done.
Starting class warrior.
You said not to move it.
I'm not moving it. It's still there.
I'm the only one that get the job done. Job done.
So did you both kill the boss here?
I killed the boss here. He didn't.
Boss where? In the depths?
So I killed the boss here. So that means I can't see it?
I don't know if you can see summon signs or invasion signs. Not sure, to be honest. But you could throw yours down and try.
I don't have an invasion sign because I didn't get it while I was there. I forgot.
I don't see your sign. Invite my gamertag Sumbro L's life with L. Okay. I mean, invite you to what? I'm not in a party chat. I'm in on a Skype chat. I would go with a chain mom, but yeah, it's cool. Have you killed Gabe and Dre? I already killed him.
What's this mom boss that I'm hearing?
I don't know what it is. I'm trying to find out.
Like, every time I hear it, I'm just thinking about people's moms.
Right. Havel's mom? I want Havel's mom's armor.
Oh my goodness.
The extra load to have two weapons, it's not worth it though. I'm not sure if it can fit that onto it. You can menu change.
Yeah, I don't even kill these blob things in the pain
damn,
of the world.
I was gonna invite and try to get you a menu change for spears invade.
I wonder why you don't have to kill those blob things anymore.
I wish I could invade. I can't invade. You could try to summon me though, if you see it. I'm just trying. This is not a really good place.
I have to go and resurrect. What's her face? Maybe if she didn't let the dude kill him, I wouldn't have to resurrect.
I would invade, but I can't. Oh, he was gonna try to invade me. Where? I don't know if I can get invaded in this bonfire area. Can you? I mean, I could put an invasion sign and a summon sign, so you should be able to.
I'm the only one to get the job done.
What if I just throw my regular sign down? Alright.
You really can't upgrade Velka's rapier anymore?
It's only 5. It's a unique weapon.
I got it to 344 with my current stats.
Yo, Ariel, he said he wanted to know if you have any cracked red eyes.
I don't have any.
He said he sees your thing, don't move it.
Oops.
Ariel said oops.
Oh, that's right. I killed the boss. Sorry. Let's go to the burg. This is mine.
He said, oh yeah, that's right. You killed the boss.
I killed the boss. I can't evade. Sorry, loud.
kill the boss, but you can't invade
no,
it.
No, I can't get invaded.
Can't get invaded.
I might have to go to the Undead Burg. Tell him to go get the red soapstone.
I got a parrying dagger, didn't I?
Tell who to get it.
Oh, Peachy. And go to the Undead Burg.
Ariel said to go get the red soapstone. Because of the Burg, right? Burg? Yeah, Burg.
Pittsburgh.
I just don't think that's what it is.
The Undead Pittsburgh.
I almost gotcha, though.
Easy.
I'm gonna put it back down again.
Yeah, you killed the Taurus demon.
Yeah, I killed the Taurus demon, but other people will summon you. Maybe Winston could summon both of us and let us exchange orbs. And then...
Winston didn't kill...
Nah, Winston, he's PvPing at the Burg right now. So if you want, make your way to the Burg, and Winston will summon you.
Why did Seath create the butterfly?
Winston's at the Burg. Apathy's at the Burg. I don't know who else is going to the Burg. I'll be going to the Burg soon.
So wait, where are you guys PvPing at?
Go to the Burg. If you want to PvP, go to the Burg. I'm just waiting for Loud Pack to summon me.
He wants to know what level Winston is.
Winston is a 125.
125.
Oh, he could drop me orbs at the Burg. Well, guess who's going to the Burg? But wait. I feel bad. Loud Pack made it all the way down here just to hook me up with some orbs. And then he has to, he's still trying to summon me. I feel bad just leaving. I can't leave yet.
I'm the only one who can get the jack out of.
Loud Pack.
Well, whose setup is this? Well, this is your setup?
No, none of those are my setup.
No, whose setup is the one you put in the chat?
Winston's. That's the setup he was using on me. Is this a setup?
Oh, I should have bought some large tires.
Wait, yo, Loud Pack, if you... Hello there, Arturius. Loud Pack, if you kill the boss, you can't summon me. Well, with a summon sign. Sorry, dead. Sorry, dude. Dead or dude? Sorry, you died? Or sorry, dude. I just summoned you. Do you ever...
Sorry, dead.
Yeah. Did you ever get your escapes going better, Wolf? Or I tried. He tried to summon me. As I can see, huh? But if you want to drop your sign in the Burg Bridge, that leads to the battlefield. You're summoning me. BM Loud? What? BM Loud? Dead. I had to. I saw his sign.
5, 6.
This
will have me right now. I want the Fury sign.
Alright, you know what? I made some fights with. Can we practice?
Okay, a curved.
Alright. You know what? I'm heading to the Burg. I'm just gonna drop my summon zone.
What's a weapon that. Let me see. I want the Fury sword, so it has to be. Curved swords are.
You gone to the.
Scimitar. Okay, good. I already have one of those upgrades.
To the Burg.
The Burg. Sadly.
I'm going right. I'm heading. I'm making my way to the Burg right now.
Spear. The spear, I guess.
Ariel. I don't know. For some reason, I guess you couldn't summon me. I don't know why.
What's the next one? Orange.
Well,
demon.
Excuse me.
Quaalog. What's the next one? Ornstein Quaalog.
Why did I take the long way here? It's okay. Alright.
Ornstein Quaalog and. Ornstein Quaalog and Priscilla. And let's modify this.
Excuse me.
Beautiful.
Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. Just trying to get
the slab for that, bro.
I'm just trying to hit the bonfire.
Don't you need a slab to get a weapon to 10, or do you need a slab to get
to 15?
Okay, good, 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 good. Oh my god, I've got to start crying.
Can you imagine needing a slab from fucking level 11 to 15?
Oh, a slab is.
Oh, I wouldn't play this game. No way,
yeah,
I'm gonna.
But why are slabs so scarce? Like, what? I don't understand. Stop. Just stop doing what you're doing. Wasting my life. I'm the only one that gets down now.
Okay, let's see. Dried fingers. You have to invite me. It'll help me summon you. It doesn't increase the chances at all. But I left my summon sign there.
Yo, where did your summon sign at?
Right in front, like as soon as you come out the bonfire, right on that wooden bridge.
I'm pretty sure I can't see yours because that'd be the boss.
Yeah. You can't see it, but other people who are here, they'll be able to see it. Oh no, I wanted a headshot. Hold on. Okay. Who does... I'm being summoned. Dried finger... Let's say you get invaded, right? And if you get invaded, dried finger reduces the sign, like the time of being invaded.
So you'll be able to get invaded faster again.
Yeah. Hello, it's Winston. Look.
No.
Is it Winston? No, King Danes. Ah, Danes, how are you? I can't do my thing because it wouldn't let me. There we go. King Dane has summoned me. Oh, well, bless you, child.
What's the next boss I'm going to do?
Dane, can you see any other summon signs here? Or can you only summon one invader at a time?
Priscilla.
I'm being summoned.
I didn't mean to bow. Oh, yeah, that's okay.
Quaalog, I don't need. And Ornstein. Priscilla. No, Ornstein. Ornstein can wait, I guess. I don't really like using that spear.
Can I kill these guys over there? Oh, no. No, I can't.
I got sent to the world of unknown.
Who summoned you?
Someone named I unknown.
Oh, I don't know. No, I unknown. I got summoned by Knight. No, I'm sorry, by King Dane. And he's summoning someone. Who is he summoning?
Wait. He would be doing all this. I don't know how he hurt me, but it's whatever. He has the Artorias shield.
Oh, the best shield in the game. I love that shield. Too bad I can't parry.
Scylla, Quaalog, Ornstein. Okay, so the spear.
Like he has his right hander and every time he swings it I can't capitalize. Or anything. Oh my goodness.
That's what Winston uses, the spy hander. Is it? No, it's not him. Somebody else is using the spy hander, man.
When people swing it, I can't do anything about it.
Wait, when people swing the spy hander, I feel like they miss, but they just changed where they're aiming at.
Yeah, cause quickly. What they do is they release the target so that they can quickly switch. Like it's a large horizontal, so they just release the targeting and they can just freely swing it.
That's stupid. Ooh, who's being summoned? That crab is so annoying. They use this fire hinder, you lose like 70% of the time. Ooh.
I still couldn't do anything against them. Yeah, like, I suck against Y-handed people.
I can't do it either. It's when they do I don't know what swing it is. I think it's the light swing.
Yeah, it's the light swing. That's about
they do the light swing, so they'll aim one way and then they'll quickly switch where it's gonna hit.
Like, he did something, and when it missed, it still hit me through my shield.
Did he buff it?
Yeah, I don't know if I can go
live. Dan, if you see my summon sign, try to summon, man. Yeah, that crap. That is so annoying. I'm like, oh, he's gonna miss. Let me get it back, psych. Quickly bodied. I get staggered.
Hey, every time they miss, I'm gonna just roll back, switch my catalyst past the fucking dark B. Every time I see that, switch it up. I'm gonna keep my dark B right there.
Is that the dark moon buff? Or what buff do you have on it?
That's the dark moon buff. Are you crazy? That's the only thing they got.
Are you asking me?
No, not you. This guy, he was using a buff. I don't know which buff he was using.
It's definitely Dark Moon. That's the only one that can work.
Are you doing a Dragon Ball, these guys?
It was blue, right?
Yeah, it's blue, like staticky kind of a little bit.
Yeah, that's Dark Moon.
See, I can never shoot this guy through this window. It's like it just glitches. All right.
I want to participate, but I don't want to... I guess I'm going
to... Oh, he got bodied.
Mad when this dude summoned me, he did the beckon sign.
I need to get more.
I just felt so disrespected.
Why? He wanted to fight, bro.
After the fight, he just looked at me. He didn't even. He didn't even do anything. He just looked at me.
He says.
Yeah, I wish I could be one of those cutthroat people that PvP with no shield on, but I'm not that nice.
I don't know. If you want, we could PvP.
I don't know why I want to join this.
We PvP? Oh, somebody's coming. Summoning Dark Spirit.
I don't know why I want to.
Someone's being summoned.
I'm joining this for some reason. I'm joining this participation. You guys are at the Berg, so I guess I'm going to the Berg after this. I feel evil. I feel like I shouldn't be doing this. Damn, I was just gonna take a break.
What shield do you have? Is that the black? I think it's a black knight shield.
I feel like this dude, like, killed me. He's like, fuck that. I'm not gonna summon him to PvP anymore.
Damn.
And this hurt my feelings a little bit.
Damn.
Dragon Crest.
So what's the minimum? What's the lowest you can PvP with Aerial?
I'm not sure. 100 something.
I think it's like 96. Yeah, it's 96 or 98.
Oh, he tried to parry me. Oh, that was just retarded, man. I didn't move on time.
I feel like my setup is just, it needs to be higher than 120.
Oh! I thought I did it. Oh my god, the health! He has so much health? That did nothing to him. Wow. King Dane had so much health. Did you see? he was eating those great combustions like a champ. That was me. Sorry. This is a pyromancy build.
This is what?
Your build has modded stats. No, my
dexterity. He wants to know what the dexterity is.
My dexterity is at 45.
45.
Or it's an insanely high level. You can't have more than 2,663 HP. I'm talking to Dane, not you. I said 45 dexterity. And that's with tiny bean ring that no one uses. I threw my sign back down. Oh, I got red. I got red eye orbs now. I can try to invade people.
Like I'm being summoned. I was about to give up. Like, yo.
No, if the streamer thought I was talking to. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm like, niggas ain't trying to summon me. I feel like the scum of the universe. I'm out of here.
Now, you know the thing. The summon sign works just like a regular summon sign. You have to like put it down every 30 seconds, and then somebody can see you. Oh, I'm being summoned. Who's summoning me today? I hope it's Rayon.
No, I'm not even doing that. I'm disappointed in myself.
Rayon, do the soul roll.
I'm back in the
Ooh, ooh, ooh. What?
Back in its clutches once again.
Is it Winston again? Sunbro is life. Oh, hello there. We going to the usual place? Oh, that was mean. Oh, wait.
Hey, we killed each other.
what happens there when you guys kill each other?
I don't know. It just said I died, but it said you died. Target destroyed.
Yeah. Like... Ooh, he's swinging crazy.
Yo, he was giving it to me. He hit me with two soul spheres, but I killed him with just two dark
beams. Damn.
We start using that. Niggas don't know how to dodge those.
The soul spear?
Nah, the dark bead. The dark bead has a wide spread on it.
Yeah, the bead.
He said, holy shit, GG. You have to roll forward. No, did you see what happened?
I'm watching it right now. Oh, he walked into the flames. Oh my gosh, the fire tempest. Dude, people don't know what to do, bro. And he trapped himself, honestly.
Yeah. That fire tempest, damn. GG's. I don't know who that was, but Sunbro Life, GG's.
Sunbro Life, who is that? That's
I don't know. I just... I can invade too. I try to invade. Oh wow, with the quickness being summoned, I am liking the Berg right now.
Yo, me and this dude said GG rebat. Like, hell yeah, bro.
I'm having fun with PvP on Dark Souls.
Getting recognition, yeah, we killed each other.
Who's this? Hello there. Oh, you gonna start swinging at me? Hold on, bro. What's going on here? No bows, no nothing. Oh, you guys play like that. Okay. You guys wanna play dirty? That's okay. No, none of that. Oh, I was trying to put it down, roll. They used that ha 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 stupid shit you was showing.
Why are they ganking you?
Man. You know, I was trying to throw poison mist down. I was going to fire tempest them, hopefully.
Bro, why did you get ganked?
I don't know, bro. Somebody just...
What's wrong with you people, man? Obviously two of you.
Some people just want to watch the world burn. Did I lose any of my... Oh, they're my souls. No, nah, but I gotta pick it up, though.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
Is it my new friend Ghost? He's on me.
Much skill. Some men just want to watch the world burn, Brutes, Mr. Wayne.
I like how the master of this world summoned me, and he slaughtered the other invader before I came in.
Wow, yo! There is so much action here. I'm being summoned already. I ain't liking this.
I'm about to join the party as soon as I'm done with this, bro.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Boom, 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 boom. Who's this? Is this Winston? Some Bros Live. Hello there. I remember you. Good day, sir.
I have a no poise. What the fuck is he doing?
No new poise. No new poise. No new poise. No, no, no. Should I do it again? Yeah, I'll take a bow. Oh, he's not playing. He's not playing any games now. Who?
How much vitality do you have?
I have 40. Oh, we're going down this road again? Oh, goody, goody, goody. I did it too late. It's okay. Ooh, hold up. Oh, you have no poise. That's your problem, bro.
Yo, how is it? Oh, my God.
Like, this is gonna hurt.
Like when people keep using these weapons, and I can't backstab them. I don't know why.
Some bro, you will get your rematch.
Bro, get that Priscilla's dagger out.
I don't have Priscilla daggers in this shit.
I'm telling Jay. Priscilla's dagger out. Show him what bleed looks like, bro.
What bleed?
Priscilla's dagger out. Show him what bleed does.
I don't know how to counter that, bro. That is. Just don't.
No,
just don't be near me.
Don't worry about the poison mist. Run right through it and get the backstab.
Yeah, pretty much. The poison mist is just there as a distraction.
That means next time you fight him, you can't use it, bro. He's gonna run right through that joint.
Okay. Hello there. Hi.
I want to climb down again. Maybe, hopefully, I get.
I can't get. Oh! I don't even know why I'm using dried finger. I can't get invaded here.
Maybe it'll get you invaded other people quicker. I don't know.
Should I invade somebody else?
If you do, nothing happens. So, I mean, you'll just. If you kill him, you get to be guilty, and then you get Dark Moon people on you, too.
Dust Crown. I'm being summoned already. I don't know how I hold up.
I'm being summoned to. Hopefully it's by the same person, so I can see people get booty.
Jwap, let me see you.
Ariel's been waiting for this beatdown for so long.
Pyro Giant Dusk? Yeah, it is. Who summoned me to this world? Where's my master?
Why wouldn't I
buy you? Oh, Sunbro. Yeah, Sunbro summons you with the quickness. take a bow. Okay, we good to go. Oh, he's keeping his distance now. Oh no, you don't want to get hit by those. you ran into the lava part.
I gotta watch the damage.
What did you say?
This dude, Ghost Prime, he's fighting this invader.
Yeah, GG's, bro.
He's giving it to him right now. Yeah, I love PvP battles like that, bro.
Are you human?
They're just running around the whole map, just fighting.
You know what, let's take a chance. Let's try to use this crack red eye orb.
How many of them do you have?
I have 98.
Use the roll thing with it, that way you don't waste any.
Oh, you're a smart man. You are a smart man.
The master of the world is defeated. I didn't even get a fight with him. He summoned someone else before he summoned me.
But you get the soul. So that's all that matters.
I get. I mean, this is 9,000 though. It's not that big.
Oh, then you probably should just.
And I'm not leveling up anytime soon.
Yeah, there's no leveling up, bro. You gotta stay like that for PvP.
You know what? Just throw the sign up.
Forever, bro.
I don't know what that's like. It's so. I don't even know why I'm doing it.
But know what it's like soon, bro.
I don't want to. I feel evil. I feel dirty. Somebody cleans me.
Lady.
Cleanseth me. Alright, I can only put up 15 more levels, or 20.
Oh, wow, I ain't missing every single shot. Hello there, you want to play? Thank you, Cubby Boy Jr.
Wow, the same dude that dogged me before summoned me again. Let's go, bro. Rematch.
The rematch, bro.
Proper bow.
I hope the people who ganged up on me summon me. I wish I had Wrath of Gods. I really do. I can't even use it. Not with this build.
Yeah, I can't use it either, but if... Oh, no, you can. I forgot.
I'm being summoned. Thank you, King Dane, for subscribing.
Oh, I don't know if I...
Who's summoning me? Who's summoning me? Who would have thought I would have fun with PvP here? Oh, are these the guys who jumped me? Yeah, they are. I already know.
This dude has so much health, bro. Yeah,
ooh, that bleed damage. How much health did he have? He took that like a champ. He wasn't even blocking. Thank you, Unique. Unique.
Yo, I fall for the fake backstab attempt, and I get capitalized for it.
I actually wanted to run to those people who jumped me, but it didn't turn out like I wanted to. It's okay. Hold on.
They're just staying together and waiting for
you. Yeah, they just stay there, and as soon as you come out, they just try to attack.
That is trash. That's why you need Wrath of Gods, bro. You walk in there, Wrath of Gods, get them off the...
Yo, this nigga's throwing fireballs at me.
I think I know how to beat you now. Okay, if you see my summon sign, summon me. I'm willing to just fight anybody. Ah, please, please. Can I just shoot you so you can die? No, can't do that. Are there any bow, like a good bow builds? Like where you actually use the bow effectively?
No, bows can't be effective in PvP. Because you just cock one up and then they just roll. The only way you can use a bow is if like you see somebody with no poise and you pop them when they're trying to cast a spell or something.
No new friends. No new friends.
How do they hit me through my shield, bro? I don't understand. That was a good fight, though.
Oh, I put the wrong rap. There we go.
I was about.
Ariel, what's the guy's name in Skype? I want to fight him. Oh, Zeta, people want to fight you. Oh, look, his gamer tag is iMaltrex, I believe.
I'm just hearing the sound of my despair.
Bait for backstabs.
Well, why you put an E? It's an I at the end.
Oh, I'm sorry. Face. Oops. Sorry. Who summoned me? King Dane summoned me. It's the run back.
No.
E is an E instead of a I, but
it's an I instead of an E.
No, I'm saying I put an E instead of I. It's an I, it's an I. Just type it in for me, bro.
He said E Maltrex?
No, it's I M. He put I M A L T R E X.
Ew. Maltrex.
Oh, I didn't buff the rapier. I'm about to get raped right now. Is somebody...
Yo, I'm getting summoned by mostly two people, yo. This person is Tora something, and
Get the he went crazy, swinging. Make sure that fire tempers don't come out. Good games, bro.
my dude, Ghost Prime. He was summoning me for a little bit. Here comes this dude again.
Who summoned you?
My dude Toradoragon.
I haven't fought him yet. Undead bird, trying to get my souls back. I forgot to buff the rapier.
I can get invaded, right? Or I can PvP right
now.
No,
if you kill the boss, you can't get invaded.
I wanna go to... Wait, so what? If you killed that boss yet?
Yeah, I already killed him. Remember, I.
But you're invading, so.
Yeah.
I'll be there. I'll be there. I'll be there soon. I need some dragon scales in my life. That's what I need.
Niggas got these fucking. These poison. Yeah, how long do the resins last?
I have no idea. Good thing you just reminded me.
Yeah, last a minute.
I forgot.
How much? How much endurance do you have, Ariel?
I have 38.
38 endurance.
I have 40 vitality, 38 endurance, and 45 dexterity. I win. Good shit, King Dane. We need a tiebreaker, though, right?
Yo, he doesn't bow when he kills me anymore. He just kills me and just says, fuck
it. He does one of those.
not even worth dirtying my blade.
I'd even need a sword for this fight.
this dude tests new playstyles.
I'm being summoned. You think I'm gonna be ganked again? You think it's the guys who jumped me?
Bro, they need not to be doing that. You should send them a message and tell them how weak it is. It's ridiculous.
I welcome it.
Welcome, you welcome losing to more than one person?
It's okay, I mean, it's part of the game.
You're getting ganked in the bird?
Yeah.
Really, he's like getting summoned.
It's only twice. Ah, Night Syrian.
He's getting summoned by a guy with his butt buddy, this? And they're just attacking him. Like, not even letting him 1v1. They're slaughtering him.
Hold on, bro.
This is a genius farming strategy.
Let me buff. Hopefully I get the buff. Hold on, bro. I ain't finished.
Somebody actually named himself Knight Yaren?
Let's go.
Knight what?
Oh, I don't know. I got a random backstab. That was not intentional. That's just Xbox lag, bro.
Like, their gamer tag is Knight Yaren.
Oh, that hurt. That was dumb of me.
Oh wow, you did get that backstab, that was luck. He rolled and he turned himself though. He probably released targeting.
Good roll.
Ooh, you tisk. Area trying to get the little damages in. Oh, I don't even have my ninja roll, bro. Oh, that's too much work.
That was a good escape. Oh, don't take those. Oh, he got a backstab somehow.
Show me your moves.
Arigato gozaimasu.
What the hell? Whoa, somebody invaded.
Yo, I got summoned to the world of HDW Bad Boy.
I'll let you fight it out.
Oh, you're one of these people?
No, I don't know. Tried to invade him.
What are they looking at me for?
Oh my God, he raped him! Wow.
Pop of humanity.
No, I don't. No, this is where he was. He had me at. And this is where we start.
Do it because equality is necessary.
I don't.
He is bodying that person on the floor.
I don't have. I got a switch to humanity.
How did he get a backstab? How? Please tell me how. Please. That our battle only lasted 2 seconds. Please.
Oh wow. Oops.
Please.
I need a Chlorinthy ring. That's what I need.
Yo.
Yo, Knight bodied that invader. He absolutely bodied him. And I'm scared for my life.
this dude put Crystal on his sword and just completely obliterated me with a backstab.
Crystal? You mean Darkmoon Blade?
No, Crystal.
I'm using the Uchi. Oh, no, using... Iato? Yeah, I don't know.
Let me see. I can tell when he.
It's longer than the.
I have to see the way it swings. Yeah, that's probably. I think it's the EI gun.
Is making a crystal weapon, like putting magic crystal on it, better than an enchanted weapon?
What magic crystal? Oh, you mean like a sorcery?
Magic crystal.
I knew it.
It makes it a magic weapon, so it does magic damage.
Chaos Blade.
Is that better?
I didn't know what it was. I look like it.
I think it depends.
Good games, Knight? Good games?
I don't know how much resins do themselves. Oh, you got blood burned. Oh my goodness.
I didn't notice the blood the blood thing at the bottom.
That's why I always have my blood red mask clumps on me.
No, there's no way you could slap on a blood thing while fighting. There's Wolf. You see that move swap style point? He switched between spears, the Uchi. The rapier is definitely not my thing.
Yeah, bro, I'm using mine for PvP as soon as I get over there.
I'm using my Uchi now. My regular Uchi.
I only got 6 more levels. Like, that's all I want to do right now, get my 6 levels. Yay, I'm done. Level 120. Let's use the rest of these souls real quick. Let's put it there, I guess. Yeah.
Like this dude randomly got behind me and backstabbed me. I just want to understand.
Sometimes you don't get that chance, bro.
Yeah, like I got a random backstab when the guy was just fighting. Like, all right. I don't know how it happened.
Put that ring on, ring of sacrifice, and this, and now I am good.
Yo, this dude was going ham with a crystal fucking dagger, bro. You just dog that, baby.
All right, let's go straight to the.
I'm being summoned.
I want to be a berg. I want to be in the berg.
Yeah, you want some of this?
I want to be in the berg. I killed it already. So I mean, the only way is if two people summon us. If one person summons both.
Oh, no, I'm saying you ready for the PvP action?
Of course I'm ready. I wouldn't have
been. King Luigi! Woo! Oh, it's King Dane's world.
No damage. Like, no damage.
So, wait, you're fighting King Luigi or are you fighting... I'll just wait.
Somebody left a blood stain.
Oh, no! No! Backstab!
No, I'll wait till you take care of him, I guess.
And I'm gonna put it down that soapstone.
This is fog walls for days.
That's the first.
You wanna kill this invader? I think I can kill him, right? I can kill other invaders being an invader, right?
Yeah, you can.
Yo, that's the only fucking PvP I'm gonna win this entire time.
Oh my god, he's getting whopped.
That's all it's gonna be. That's all it's ever
gonna be. What I should have done.
Oh, man. I hate people who just try to run. Like, the guy invaded his world, and he's just running away from him.
What if he wants to get a breather, bro?
No, I'm watching him fight right now.
Alright, imminent thrust. Who the heck put that down? Rap? Warp? No, what rap?
I just want to see what's going on.
So Ariel Dane is modding. He shouldn't have to fight him.
Oh my god. Alright, he bodied him. You want to go back to the other place?
That dude PC stopped talking to me. I don't know what happened.
Dude, he probably left.
He's still in the private chat though.
No. Wrong way. There you go. Dane is money. You shouldn't have to fight him.
Why? He invading you or?
No. Dane, somebody invaded him and he chased him down and killed
him. Hey, my nigga Ghost Brown.
I want one of these.
one of these. What the hell's that? Oh, he's trying to kill my Uchi. That's not fun. That's not cool, bro. Not cool at all.
Oh, he has the force attack. The force.
Oh, I forgot. He used flash sweat because I'm a pyromancer.
Come on, bro. Why are you using Astro Flash in a fucking fight? You lost all cool points. I just want you to know that, bro. I just want you to know that. Please, please.
How long does flash sweat last? Oh, that hurt. I should have been a backstab. There we go. That's not what I wanted.
Fighting used Estus Blast in the middle of the fight.
Oh, nice, nice. Your damage with Pyromancy is insane. Well,
he's mad because he got hit.
Good games.
My white dragon breath. So he just said, oh, let me use the Estus.
You hit somebody with dragon breath?
Yeah.
Good games. The Danes, are you really using Protect the Name too? He tried to break my Uchi. That was not cool, bro. He tried to acid surge my Uchi. Well then. Let me pump down my sign again. I continue this PvP madness.
I don't know.
His backstab shouldn't have done 497.
Yeah, I have an enchanted Rupi Katana. This person uses... This nigga is using so many spells, man. Get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, I can invade you guys, bro. Like, you guys, if you're human. Or attempt. I'm being summoned. We can tell when someone has mods. You think right, buddy?
The backstab fishing is real. But I did just lose, so you know, it's nothing.
It's okay, bro. Just get back in there. Summon me.
As always. Wait, summon who?
Knight Sirion. Ah, yes. This was actually an enjoyable fight. Take a bow.
Can you not? I'm trying to, like, put down my summon sign. Can you let me put down my souls, please?
Wow, such a fag. What fucking weapon is that? Is that a server?
I was fishing for that, though.
I don't know. It's some dagger. Where you put crystal on it. It did bleed damage.
I keep timing it wrong.
Is that the server? I gotta look at it. The server is a dagger, isn't it?
No. I don't think it is.
I'm not cleaning my place, like I'm not gonna go invade some.
Oh no, nah, it's not the server then. Oh, something.
I was getting invaded so serious when I started my last cycle.
It didn't look like the regular dagger. It looked like a weird looking dagger. I don't know, it was explosive. No, it wasn't. It wasn't the. It wasn't the crater. No, it wasn't the silver bag because we put crystals and everything.
King Luigi, you want to take care of Luigi first?
What?
No, I was asking him. He wants to take care of Luigi first.
It was doing bleed damage.
Alright, then we'll just finish it.
Nah, it wasn't the server, because the server's a big weapon. This one was just a small dagger. I'm still mad he used fucking Estus last night. Yeah, I thought he was a cool dude for a second. See, it's like... Send him a message like you use Aster Sapphire.
Good games. I just want to show everyone to fight Luigi first.
Like us.
That was close. Tempest hits hard as hell. It does. I don't know. You only took 700 from it though, but it does hit hard.
To be summoned, bro, this is taking way. Oh, do I need to use Dredge Finger? I really think you might need to.
No, you don't need a Dredge Finger. Let me see if I can. Can you please stop? Thank you.
Put down another sign.
Yeah, I thought you wanted to fight Dark Luigi first. That's why I stopped in the middle of it.
Right after he got hit with my white dragon breath, he took so much damage and he just backed up to where the merchant is. He shows you the Luffy. No, he doesn't say the Luffy time. He gives it to you after you kill him. He went over there and used his Estus breath. I thought he was gonna go over there to use a magic.
Alright, let me see.
Just hearing.
Yeah, Ryan, you human?
Yeah, I'm human.
Alright, let's attempt this.
Attempt what? You can evade me?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Even if the boss is defeated?
Oh, no. Your boss is defeated. I can't. You're right. Never mind.
Like I told you though, the way we'd have to go is if somebody who didn't have their boss defeated, or we would have to invade the boss.
Right.
Like, two people.
I can't go to NG plus. Like I already killed all the boss. Well, I just got killed.
You can see.
So, and I already have my PvP build, so maybe I should.
Yeah, cause here's this dude. This dude.
I blocked when I hit it. Oh, okay. Wow. Well, Tempest still did. That did 700 just for for being in the vicinity.
Why did I roll into it? No.
Wow, failed to invade.
Why is he so, what? So who am I fighting, this guy? Okay.
Put it back down.